Vanguard University has a desire to empower women, and Noontime is a monthly gathering where we meet the second Wednesday of every month, and we invite all the women on campus in every department to come and bring their lunch and interact with each other. It's been about 3 years now that we've been doing Noontime, and it's been a powerful experience.
It's been just a joy to come to know our colleagues in a more intimate way and to get to see them in very different ways than we do when they're in their professional seat as a colleague, as compared to a sister in Christ and a friend.
And then we identify someone who will share their story.
Sharing my story at Noontime was a very impactful experience for me. I was able to go back and look at different experiences in my life and really reflect on them and to see that God was with me at all times.
So I shared my experience as a Hispanic girl and woman growing up. But then, of course, I got into sharing about my husband's death 2.5 years ago. And there was just so much care that I received from my colleagues. It was just a beautiful thing.
Noontime builds community on this campus in a way that no other program or initiative has in my time here.
It's a time for women to be able to connect with one another where maybe they wouldn't have never known that somebody else is going through the same thing.
The consistency of connecting is always a highlight of the month because it just allows us to step away and just get to be in the Word, get to be with the Lord, and get to be with your coworkers and women in Christ.
Noontime was an easy win. Simple, and it has not been difficult for us to pull off.
You can do Noontime on your campus. All it takes is identifying who the women are on campus, getting their email, sending a monthly email to them, and identifying the speaker each month. It's a powerful opportunity where we leave more enriched than when we came.